target time now, so he's continued to shorten. This has been a very big move for the favourite, $2.40 to $1.75. Second line locked away. 512 metres here for race number five. The green light has been switched on. Field of seven. Scratching of three, Little Queenie, set to run. Racing, Tiger Time. He began fairly. Must have speed quickly, though, going with him, St. Caitlin. But now Tiger Time down to the rail and trying to poke through underneath of him was All Show. Will do so. So it's Tiger Time and All Show. Two away in third. Slick Fernando, about seven further back to Local Brew. Then My Attitude from Rooster and St. Caitlin. Taking over now was All Show. Poked through and got to the front from in second. Tiger Time, who needs to fight. Then Slick Fernando and Local Brew around the turn. It's All Show. Tiger Time not getting there for the moment, and All Show's going to win it. Defeated Slick Fernando, who charged late to just nose out Tiger Time. He'll run third. They're followed next over the line then by Local Brew, who was towards the rear of the field with also My Attitude amongst the tail enders, with also St. Caitlin. So Four All Show the winner. Four All Show will take it out for Donald Turner. Defeating her mate Slick Fernando, Tracy Price, third to seven Tiger Time, who just couldn't get across. 29.86 the time. 29 and 86, 4, 8, 7, and we'll have that fourth number confirmed shortly. 4, 8, and 7 on race number five. One is confirmed for fourth, Local Brew. One Local Brew for fourth, so it's 4, 8, 7, 1. We'll have all clear through shortly. 29